See these all over. Tips of these trees just busted off. Maybe just the tips. Shit. Rain was good. Good rain last night. Like run-ups. Now, a break over the tree. Of course, I will take that down. But look. That limb, or tree, is over this one. But yeah, they're good run-ups. Or run-downs, more or less. Six something in the morning. Still camping out down here at, I can't remember the name of this park. Just gonna go check it out here. Telling the people to come back here. Water always mess with you right after rain in the woods, because you can't really tell what's what from the drops of water coming out of the trees. I'm on the other side of my campsite. Hey, look at the turtle. I'm not sticking my finger down by there. Suckers bite hard. Yes. Three individual sticks laid and one little vine growing over. This is interesting. Again, the tops of this tree. Whatever that was. The top of that tree. These two big mamba jambas here. All uphill. And whatever shook the rain off that tree over there was kind of big. because it was like a bunch of drops all falling at once. And yeah, we're still in Ozarks. That's where I'm going to be at. Came up here to help out a friend. He's not wanting to help himself. I don't know how long. Check that out. That's weird. I don't know how long we're going to be in company together. Get out of here before I get too many ticks on me. Well, let y'all take a look at the sunrise over the lake. Pretty.